Hi everybody, Bahush here for PhotoDeox, and thank you for joining us for a first look at the newest development from PhotoDeox's new Visilex line. This is it, it's the all-new RhinoCam. RhinoCam uses an NEX sensor mounted on the back. On the front, you put your choice of medium format lens. You know, you can use any Pentax 645, Mamiya 645, or Hasselblad V medium format lens through a system of interchangeable lens mounts. Now this sensor mount slides around, so you're using the entire image area of the lens. You can shoot either a wide panorama in 6 exposures or a 645 image in 8. After you've mounted the RhinoCam on a tripod, you can use the WYSIWYG composition screen to preview the shot. Choose between shooting 645 format or panorama, and then just follow the guides. Once you've taken your sequence of images, you're ready to stitch them together. I'll be using Photoshop, though there are plenty of other low-cost stitching apps out there. Now check out how simple this is. You pretty much just load the 8 images, and it's all automatic from there. It takes something like a minute. And that's it. So here's another RhinoCam picture, and let's just check out how great this photo looks, even at 100% magnification. So there you go. Medium format dream images for 20 to 30 times less than you'd spend anywhere else. Now when we asked you to give us your ideas of how we were pulling off these photos, some of you brought up other products that stitch photos together. I mean look, even the iPhone has panoramic abilities built in, and that's really cool and really fun. It's not exactly a pro level solution. Now there are also some motorized products out there. You can even get panorama shots from using a tripod and a steady hand. But there's an important thing to realize in all of these. When you move your camera on a tripod to get these big vistas, you're taking photos on a curve. Now that means when you're stitching, the stitching process is done using the spherical method. That's difficult to get right, and there's more error for the computer to compensate for. And that means ultimately that you're losing resolution, you're losing image quality. Because the RhinoCam moves the NEX sensor in a linear fashion across the imaging area of the medium format lens, there is no curvilinear distortion. RhinoCam's lens doesn't move, the sensor does. RhinoCam images come together with the flat stitching method, which is more accurate, and you don't lose quality along the way. Here's a comparison of sensor sizes. We start out with the APS-C sensor that's inside a typical NEX camera. You can see that it's smaller than a 35mm sensor, which is more or less the standard today. Now, you can always spend some serious cash for the medium format sensor inside a camera like the Mamiya Leaf Credo. But with RhinoCam, we give you an even larger image size than that. I mean, just look at how huge the virtual sensor is with RhinoCam. It's the biggest of all. RhinoCam is all metal, but still lightweight, and you also get the fitted case. So this is a medium format camera system that's easy to transport. You know, panorama shooting gear is often pretty bulky, so you don't really feel like taking it to all the cool places that would make for great panoramic photos. Now the RhinoCam in its case weighs just over 2 pounds, and as you can see, it's the perfect size to bring along with you wherever your medium format dreams may take you. Now there are lots of things that have been done to try to compensate for a small sensor, but with the RhinoCam, you don't have to compromise anymore. With RhinoCam, you have a much wider choice of lenses than what you're used to for the NEX. There's a new world of medium format lenses open to you through these optional interchangeable mounts. Choose a Pentax 645 lens, Mamiya 645 lens, or a Hasselblad V lens. You know, the secondary market is a great way to score a piece of classic glass. A quick search online showed a whole bunch of available lenses for under $100. And we unlock all of this power by using the next camera as a mounted sensor for the medium format lens of your choice.